Hey Hebrew fans, so today we're going to work on the legs for my 2000X He-Man. So here's the cool feet that I got off eBay. So first thing, let's drop these into the hot water and let them sit. Now normally this takes a few minutes, but thanks to the pause button, I will go ahead and pause the video and then we'll come back and watch it. Alright, it's been a little bit of time. I'm also going to toss this figure in the hot water too. That way then I can get his legs off and get them ready. And then we'll have him, the right pieces on the right legs when we're ready. All right, so let's go ahead and shift these aside. Toss this whole guy in there. Put those back in there. All right, there we go. Skeletor's taking a nice little hot tub bath. We'll also get these feet ready too. Okay, so my first step is to get these feet off of these boots. Pretty easy to do when it's hot. You just pull this from the front. There you go. And again, let me show you a little closer. So here's our boot right here. Just pull from the front and it pops right off. And the nice part is they are marked R and L, so you can figure out which one's which. Let's put the right on the right side and the left on the left side. And again, for these feet, you can get them from more than one place. There are three ways to get feet like this. The first way is to cut the feet off one of these figures here and then sand them in a circle and then Dremel and drill a hole in the top to make them fit. The other way is to get the mutant figure. Oh, I'll show you what I'm doing here. Just pushing that on. Oh, that's not good. Oh, man. Let's try this one. That one worked pretty good. This one had some residual stuff inside there that was making it so it didn't fit in there very well, and so it did end up damaging this foot. That really stinks. So we're going to take and drill some of that out, and then we're going to super glue it together. It's funny, it seems like some things just never go right, does it? Maybe I should have used the feet for the mutant instead of buying them on eBay. But I've used these before and haven't had a problem in the past. It's just a little bit too much leftover leftover material inside here. Oh, I forgot to plug it in. There we go. That should do the trick. I'll be right back with some super glue. All right, I'm back. I got my super glue. There it is, my Loctite. This stuff works really well. I also got some Q-tips to wipe it off, all the excess. So let's go ahead and make sure it's dry. And let's just stick it on the foot first. That way they don't have to worry about trying to pull it back off later. heat it up. So that's how it's going to look once it's done. Still pretty tight in there. Well, it might be the back side that actually has the issue. Well, that's foot sitting there. Let's see how this figure is doing. See if it's warm enough to pop these legs off yet. Yep, and it sure enough is. You just take your thumb, you put it up in this crevice right here, and just pop them right off. And while we're at it, let's just pull these off. Let's do a fit check again. Better, but still not quite. It is closer though. Just so crazy. I've never had this problem before. Usually, these feet work pretty good. But the nice part is you guys get to see some issues with customizing that can come up. While we're waiting, let's pop this other leg back on. Now, when you go to put the foot on, you want to make sure that you have the bump on the correct side. So this is not the right way. This one, the bump goes on the inside of the leg, and this just should pop right in place. And there we go. There's my 2000X Skeletor leg ready to go. I know it's not an exact match, but I decided to go with the gold. It's something different. Kind of cool. And I could have put the purple ink on here, but I thought, you know what? I think the gold will look cool. So, all right, let's see how our foot fits now. There we go. Much better. Just drying the foot out, and let's just put a little drop of super glue on both sides of that. Hopefully that will hold. There we go. Now I got both legs done. All right. And that's the end of this video. Feel free to leave your comments. I know things did not go as planned, but that's how it goes when you customize. You get things that go crazy all the time. Anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe. And in the next part, we will cover how to do the wrist cuffs. Hopefully they go well, but we'll see what happens, what kind of mishaps happen. So thanks again for watching, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon.